I'm really small again. So, I did not change the game description before starting my stream, but I'm not streaming Yakuza today. I will be streaming some more Heaven's Vault with Louis as part of Wednesday. And I'm very, very concerned right now because the moment I pressed, changed it to me, Bumbly went to the bathroom, and I suspect that she has produced something which smells very bad. Oh! Blah! Well, this is good because Louis just arrived, which means that he can entertain you all while I clean up what may be a something that I need to clean up. Yeah, Bumbly has just run away from her own potential smell. I worry that the moment that I pressed to start the stream, Bumbly went to do a poo.
Oh, of course.
So,
of course.
There's the headphones, by the way. Also, welcome back.
Hello.
Yeah.
It's me. Welcome me.
Maybe you can start the stream by telling everyone where you've been.
I will, but I'm going to sit here because I can't bring myself to disturb Bumbly's spot.
She did not do a poo.
Oh. Well, never mind. Goodbye, everyone. See you next week. I don't know. I'm going to put this
okay, on yeah, the ground. Let's make ourselves
I just realized my butt is like huge on the thing, so I hope everyone enjoyed that.
Instead of bumble cam, it's just bum cam.
Bum cam, exactly. Oh, wow. Oh, I haven't said hello to Bumbly.
Yes.
No,
you've neglected her.
No.
Hello, Mr. Fist. Hello there, Ravine Crawford. Sorry, we'll probably need to arrange things a little bit so that Bumbly can be, I mean, so that everyone can be seen.
Yes. Hello, I'm back on the stream. Hooray. Everyone's very happy about that. Well, it's now a close-up of my tum, so...
Oh.
Tum cam.
Tum cam. Yes, maybe I should move the... Oh, there we go. That was easily done.
Well.
Just simply twist it away. So then Bumbly will come up there.
Okay.
That was me. I twisted my chair.
And you got a fright.
And it pressed the button and I frightened myself. Well, the stream is off to a good start.
Yeah, typical Cav P stream. Yes, the important co-streamer, aka Bumbleina. Very
yes.
Important. Let's see if I... There she is!
Yeah, little Bumbly.
Oh, Bumbly.
Having a little prowl.
Excuse me.
Let's see if she'll have a little sit there. Also, hello there, Snow Wraith. How's it going?
Hi, Louis. Yes. Bye, Louis. yes, so I've been in Fiji, and it was great.
Yeah?
Yes, and we're planning our move to Fiji.
Oh, really?
Only partially joking.
Well, I mean, like, I wonder whether you would also be eligible to to live in Fiji indefinitely, because there's a thing now from the... Fijian government to try and encourage Fiji Indian people to move back to Fiji after all the political stuff. So me and my sibling could get permanent residency in Fiji, which is such a valuable citizenship to get, I know.
It is, though, because Fiji is literally paradise on earth.
That's Whoa. True, that's true. That's
oh,
why...
She made a funny sound.
Screaming baby. It's, she'll lie down in a bit.
Yeah.
Or will she?
Also, don't mind me, I have this enormous bruise. It's from archery, so.
Oh, yes. I didn't know you did archery.
No, I didn't either.
Huh.
It's a new thing. We picked it up in Fiji.
Oh, so are you going to keep doing it now?
Yeah, we've been a couple of times here, and that's...
Already? How long have you been back for?
A week.
Oh.
We're very keen. We're like...
Wow.
Full on... Yeah, gonna get right into it now, so...
Oh, nice.
Oh, big baby. Yes, show the camera your bum.
Yes.
Perfect.
Anyway, so this is... Oh, little plop.
That's so good. You can
splat.
You've got a great view of the plop there.
Little bum. Plop. Yeah, this is incidentally the first time I'm seeing Louis since before they went on the trip, like, three weeks ago.
Yeah, I was also sick and jet-lagged.
And I was also sick.
Yeah.
It's just been a lot of disease.
Yeah, it's been very diseased.
Yes.
Recently, but yeah, touch wood.
Yes.
Feeling okay now?
Oh, look at that leggy.
Look at this plop. Oh.
Okay, so let's play a game and try and remember where we were.
Anything.
And what was happening. I've been playing Yakuza for the past few days. I mean, the past week, I guess.
How do you like it?
I'm enjoying it a lot so far.
Okay.
It's really dumb.
I was just thinking, because like it's quite massage, right?
It is quite massage.
I like your little disdainful massage. How would you feel about playing Metal Gear Solid if it were... I don't know, actually, it's quite gross.
That's the thing. Like, I feel like I have a limit, and I suspect that Metal Gear Solid is beyond what my limit is. But who knows, you know? Like, I survived L.A. Noire. And I was considering playing Heavy Rain. And that's also quite massage. As they say.
Yes. The kids these days.
Oh, okay. The story so far. Alia's search for the roboticist Jennikai Nemba has ended at the wreckage of his ship. Nemba was looking for the Vault, an ancient observatory he believed to hold the only hope of preventing a darkness from overtaking the nebula.
Game audio.
Oh,
really.
Okay.
Game
thank
audio
you.
Is pretty loud in my ear too.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I'll just hold on a sec.
Hello, sweet angel. You're so precious.
Okay, let's desktop audio. We'll move it down a little bit, and also our ear audio. We'll put down a little bit. Won't be Bambi. Oh, she's been lonely because I've been at work all day.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I abandoned my child. How is the sound now? Is it better? Shall I move it? Shall I make it quieter again?
Could you make it quieter in my ear?
Quieter in the ear. I'll try. Okay. Quieter in our ears. It's still hard to hear us? Okay, thank you. Okay, well let's try this again. I have to do this for every game, and it's my favorite thing to do in live streaming.
And every time, like...
Every single time.
Every single time, you've got to make some change.
Yeah, I've got a... since you've been gone, I've gotten a personal assistant for 1 hour a week. And one of my things is I've got a like an ad hoc task list, and the majority of the tasks are related to my streams.
Yeah. Oh, look at this leggy.
Look at that leggy in the air.
Oh, I missed you, Bumbly.
Such a happy baby.
Oh.
Her leggy just sitting there.
Yeah, still got her leggy here.
Little kitten yoga.
Oh.
Okay, you think that's good? Okay, cool. So, the roboticist's search began with a telescopy-like device from a ship buried deep on a moon near... A relic from the vault, perhaps? Perhaps other ancient sites, like the moon where the ancient god statues were sculpted, or the mysterious Wuthering Palace mentioned by an ancient voice from the past, will yield other clues. So, in summary, because my brain is not good right now, we need to try and find, like, look at the moon where the ancient god statues were sculpted, or the withering, we need to find the Withering Palace.
I think we had a bunch of grey areas that we could explore.
Yes.
Last time.
Yeah, I think so. Also, can people hear Louis okay? I'll move the microphone sort of closer to Louis, because I imagine that...
Hello, hello.
He's sort of...
I am a little bit far away. I will come closer.
Yeah, it's difficult with our chair situation.
And the desk situation. It's got a load-bearing pillar kind of right where it would be good to sit.
Very annoying.
Bambini.
Can hear you both well? Oh, wonderful.
Excellent.
Bumbly, you cleaning your little groin.
She sure
your
is.
Your little Bumbly
right
groin.
On camera.
Sitting like a little sumo wrestler.
Yeah.
Their little leggy in the air. I'll just move slightly so you can see her little leggy. This is what she does. She has this thing about just her hind leg, like just a single hind leg.
One has to be up.
At all time. Up or out?
Yeah.
Or both. Okay, so, video game. Hey there, Fizzy Bear, how's it going? Sailing through Eagle's Pass. What was this place?
I don't know. Good question.
Oh, we may never know.
Shake hands. Sorry, anyway.
Oh, by the way. Ah!
Miss Turning, I mean, backspace?
Well,
restart.
What
game.
Was this place? Oh, backspace, reset now. What? Oh, I'm pressing escape instead of backspace.
Good start.
Okay.
Okay.
So, by the way,
backspace.
How?
A and D is turning.
Oh. Okay. Yep. That makes sense. So I've been accepted to a program on sharing contested histories. Apparently over 120 people applied and 18 people were selected.
Wow. Congratulations.
I am one of those 18. Yeah. Mm. So I'm going to Amsterdam again. Again!
That's so cool. When are you going?
November. So instead of going to Africa now, I've had to sort of like rejuggle what I'm going to do and... Oh no, I could have remarked something. Sigh.
We'll never know what you remarked.
Yeah, just awkward silence in this ship.
I'm just looking up flights to Amsterdam.
Oh, yeah!
I would love to go back.
Yeah, because you haven't been to the Cat Museum, have you?
No.
And that's the reason why you should go back.
Yeah.
Look out there, six.
Obviously. Yes.
I'm going via Brussels. Evidently it's indeed beautiful, Mrs. Mistress.
Fire indeed Mrs. hot.
Fire indeed hot. And then I'm going back via Liverpool so I can finally pick up my fucking stuff after 2 years.
Your everything.
Oh my god.
Has it not been 4 years?
Yeah, essentially it has been 4 years.
Wow.
Yeah, but it's been 2 years since I attempted to get that sorted and then nothing arose of it. So.
Right.
So I'm going to just be diplomatic and say it's been 2 years.
Yeah.
I can't even remember what half of it is. I know one of it's a mechanical keyboard, so I'll type even... louder than what I normally do.
I love mechanical keyboards.
I do too. But
everyone gets to know that my ex is playing Receiver 2.
Oh, perhaps the telescopes also communicated with each other, but as we found no such telescopes ourselves, there's very little we can do. So yeah, I'm gonna make a weekend of it. And like go check out the Slavery Museum in Liverpool because that's all I know how to do. Navigate misery.
Yeah.
Just to celebrate getting my stuff, I'm going to check out the Slavery Museum.
That unironically sounds great.
Go left. Don't tell me what. I know what
I'll
to do.
I'll go right if I want to.
I can see. I can see with my own eyeballs. Oh, what's that?
A thing.
It looks like a rock.
A rock. Oh, we're not allowed to go there.
No!
Boo.
Amadou made some strange claims about this place we're headed to. I don't remember who Amadou is.
Same. Anyone in the chat remember who Amadou is?
He said he saw corridors filled with ancient machines.
I see.
I feel like this game would be a lot more exciting right now, in this moment, if we had played it all, like, consecutively and couldn't remember what's going on.
Yeah.
Reply? Curious how.
Excuse me.
Like, I almost feel like I want to do, like, a, like, replay it.
Yeah, in one.
Yeah.
In one sitting.
Because it seems like it's got enough, like, multi-directionality.
There are so many. But perhaps we should try and finish this to see where we go, and then perhaps a replay.
Yes.
And we might do it a lot faster.
I think so.
Next time as well. Hello.
You're probably white. I'm probably white.
I was like, oh, yeah. You said the W slur. I was like, what about it?
Must be something out here.
Bambolina.
Little baby Bam. I think she's happy that you're here to pat her while I'm streaming.
Yeah, multitasking.
Yeah, like when I'm streaming by myself, she gets really whiny. So, and it's because people aren't paying attention to her. Oh, I think the Age of Celsite could be somewhere nearby. Oh!
H-N-K-Y.
Oh, you can
just... It's just going to do it twice. So nice, it said it twice. Oh, bumbly.
You might be white.
Ooh.
This is a region of less flow. Mistress.
Is there perhaps something to fucking... Sorry.
Oh, search... A possible search... Oh, I'm going right towards one, but it's not the...
Age of Sail site. Oh,
it's like it's... a potential Age of Sail site. I wonder what it means when there's not so much Orinoco flow.
Hmm.
Q. So, which way do we go? Well, here's one. Approach! Approach! I don't care that there's very gentle force here.
Uh-huh.
Just enough to sail... away, sail away, sail away.
Woohoo! Sail away. Oh, we still have to finish that conversation. The ruin! It came out of nowhere.
It should only take a few moments, mistress.
I think there should be an option in the options to not be called mistress.
It would be nice.
No inscription.
What?
Boo!
I think this originates from the exact place we're after.
We must be close.
So, we must have gotten some raging clues. Okay, so we'll just get back. I don't know what that orange sign means. This will make the exact spot we're currently hunting easier to locate. We'll have to sail on to resume the search, mistress.
That's handy.
So what was your favourite thing about your Fiji trip? Because this is your second time to Fiji. Was it a different experience?
It was. It was quite different. But it was nice. Vicinity.
Oh.
It was... it was nice because, like, the first time was sort of all magical and unreal, but this time was a bit more, you know, real. Probably my highlight was when we got the bus.
Oh, yeah? You actually got a local bus?
Yeah, yeah. And the bus had no door. It was awesome.
Oh. The site must be hidden amongst these clouds.
Oh, ow. Bumbly.
Bumbly.
That wasn't very nice.
It's not very nice.
You don't know if you can even see. Anyway.
She's going crazy.
She's lost her mind.
Oh, do not turn right, mistress. Wow, that was kind of urgent.
Yeah.
That way would take us up. Take us away from this region. All right.
I think you have to do a loop.
Yeah.
I think you have to go left. And left and left and left.
How's everyone going, by the way? I'm doing great because it's the Melbourne International Film Festival coming up, and a film that, I mean, we're going to watch it in my Discord server, but I saw the TV Glow, which has been getting some great reviews, is coming to IMAX. And
ooh, IMAX.
Yeah.
And you get very cheap IMAX. Is
$2, that yes, but unfortunately not for the film festival. What, that turning? Boo.
I think if you just go left and left and left.
But I got like a six ticket pass, so I don't know if you want to come to any of the films.
I haven't seen what's there.
Me neither, actually. It was just my friend was my coworker was showing me today, and I saw the TV Glow. And then at that point, I was like, buy six pass, purchase IMAX screening.
Why not? Or
I could hate it, you know, like we watch it on the Discord server and it's like, meh. Sorry.
There you are.
Oh, there is not enough room to land the ship, Miss Ross. I will ready the hopper.
I think seeing bad art is also important.
That's
like,
true.
It gives you a lot to talk about when you see a bad film.
Yes.
Even if it's just how bad it was.
Yeah.
And on how many levels.
That's true. Last year at the film festival I saw...
This moon
oh.
was nothing but cold, cruel rock.
I saw the latest Soda Jerk movie.
It could never have been home to anyone. And yet, someone had been here.
Oh.
And someone was still standing guard.
Oh my goodness.
Mountains.
Mountains. Something rock. This rocks. Path is leveling off. By the wind! Oh. Oh wow.
Ooh.
Half ended at the edge of an enormous
crater. It's a Star War.
Yeah.
Where a mountain had been plucked out like a rotten tooth.
A rotten tooth.
And something had been built across the wound.
Built.
What are we looking at?
I have no idea.
Can you scan it, Six? Yeah, I was gonna ask.
Scan for what? Beep boop boop.
Just anything. It's a hole.
It's clearly not just a hole. That's exactly the thought that came into my head.
Scan it anyway. What's it made of? Here is something, mistress. Which may or may not be interesting. The tiles lining its surface are a metallic pottery composite. A what? Composite? Metallic pottery. Heat resistant, reflective, conductive.
Mountains.
Where did they even get enough metal for this crater? Don't people sift streams for iron dust? There are richer seams on some older moons, I believe, mistress. There does appear to be considerable wealth of metal here. Oh, I'm gonna get to go to, sorry, I just remembered I'm doing a Museums Victoria behind the scenes, like, tour for stuff. So I'm gonna get to see, like, the archives, and yeah, and there's, like, a paleontology.
Remark.
Oh, question. I did question.
Oh, either.
How old would you say this site was? 6? So I can see the dinosaurs.
It's like Heaven's Vault in real life.
It is, but in a museum, so it's like post-theft.
Yeah.
Erected. Back when the Age of Sail was flourishing. Although this place doesn't look very flourishing to me. Mountains. This is an unforgiving place, and I hate it! Were there any other surfaces at all? None.
Can't walk over that tiny boulder.
It's too much.
Most rugged.
There must have been something important about this place.
Important.
Groin.
Markings.
Yay! Amadou claimed he saw corridors full of machines. Did he find a way inside that we haven't? Mm. Jumping for joy. There's every possibility he was simply lying, mistress.
No, I don't believe that, 6. I don't think Amadou, my good friend, who I remember definitely, would lie to me. Big sentence.
Yes, this is broken off.
God of plant guard serpents.
God serpents. God. I'm starting my translation for guards.
Hell
is
yeah.
Now. Yay! And I must be right,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, nice. Nice.
Temple? No.
Yeah.
Witch? No. Sky. Sky god guards. Guards, serpent's eye? River's god. Sky god. Wind. I mean, that's... doesn't really look like sky at all. What do you reckon? Temple god?
I don't know whether they would say temple god.
Yeah.
I'm thinking temple just because, like, safe is related. And maybe that sign means, like, building or something. But which god guards? I don't know.
Sky god. Sky god. I mean, like, because this is high up, right?
That's true.
There are no rivers that I can see. Let's try sky. Because there's no temple here either. Sky god. Is this... Is this some kind of serpent god? It really doesn't look like one. Well, maybe the serpent is incorrect. Too lazy to go up as well. Except... Just wait, mistress. What is it? I have found something.
Six has found something.
Gravity, mistress. What?
Oh. I'm turning you off. Same.
The gravity within the crater is lower than the gravity outside. It's all float! Safe to jump then? Do not joke, mistress.
I'll joke as much as I like.
Yeah.
A god.
The guardian of this place. We've seen this one before, 6. But I still don't know who you are.
Excuse me.
Okay, jump? No?
I wish.
Oh, I think we're gonna have to go around the long...
The long way, but she plods so slowly.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say we're taking the long way around.
How can the gravity be low? Is this dish some kind of machine? Some kind of, I don't know, lens?
Lens, you say?
This dish is just as it appears, mistress, a curved tiled floor. Oh, are they steps? Perhaps the moon's density itself is low. What's this moon made of? Don't tell me it's hollow. I will do a scan. Oh, now you'll do a scan. This looks like a way down. Helps. Catch me if I fall, Six. What an idiotic
The metal ledge halfway down was wide enough for walking.
Slide!
Yeah.
Wide enough for robots, too.
Ooh.
There's something at the center.
Back up. There's something at the center. Cover?
Manhole.
Looks like it has handles.
Mmm.
Are we mocking Ingerland?
We definitely are.
Also, hello, DW underscore R. Oh! Oh, inscriptions!
Oh, letters.
Maybe we'll have to go
on
around,
the other side or
yeah.
Something.
Marks on the surface. Riddles in the dark. The metal is stained, just a little bit, but it's there. As though something once grew on these tiles.
Huh?
But there's no water here. Well, I'll just leave that one hanging.
She's a silly baby.
Oh, there's writing around the rim. Oh!
Whoa.
It says, if you can read this, you're gay.
Which one do you think means gay? Several words. One of them is gay.
One of them is gay. Us? Land. No. Here. Oh, land here is welcome. Oh, so welcome. Land here and be welcome. Oh. Wow, we can do sentences now.
Mm.
I believe you can be confident of your translation for land now, miss. A lot of glyphs, but I'm sure it reads as welcome. Why is Anne just a little sperm?
It's a little sperm that could.
Yeah. Well, maybe it's just the sperm attitude, the very yes and, you know? Land here and be welcome. Done. Land here? Is this a landing pad? Oh.
Hmm.
This place is slowly falling apart, I say as I plod around. It's like shattering. It's shattering like an eggshell. Look at that little house there.
I wonder who lives there.
Yeah. Oh, that's a long way to fall. This section of the slope looks intact. No gaps between here and the lower level. I could slide until you reach the bottom, mistress, where there is a sizable hole. Maybe I need a toboggan.
True.
Since what happened when that plank broke on Rimba's dig site, I don't want anything else going wrong, like falling into a big hole. But perhaps we might explore elsewhere first. Stop being such a naysayer.
We can slide and then we can fall. Exactly.
Hey there, Rebecca 2015. Hope you're doing well. climb down. Oh wait, no, let's check out that little thing first.
The scale of the place was mind-boggling.
Mind-boggling. Mind-boggling.
By giants, for giants.
Oh no, losing health.
You're being barely human. You and me both.
Mood.
But in a good way. By the goddess and all her fingers. The air.
Here specifically.
In this one spot that I'm choosing to stand. Take your time to recover, mistress. Evidently, it's clear this place was intended for robot workers.
Well, why don't you help out?
Yeah. Pull your weight.
Yeah.
Is that scary music?
Bambi is scared.
I'm so scared. Wow.
Put a flight in the Bambi.
Oh, she kicked up the thing and...
yes.
Blocked everyone from seeing your pretty little face. But
she got shy.
It looks like a door.
Oh, there's a button.
Push button. By the goddess and three of her fingers. Hello, born in Bluta in space.
Oh, hey there, born in Bluta in space.
Is this some kind of mechanism?
I wonder what this mechanism might do next to a door.
What a strange...
Pry the door with the sword. I've got the option to pry it with a sword, with a poker. Is this some kind of mechanism? It blows up intruders. Only one way to find out.
Oh, you can't press the big red button? Oh, okay, fair enough.
Well, the locking mechanism is internal and magnetic. And for robots.
Do your robot magic. Hey!
There.
Thanks, Six. First useful thing you've done this whole time.
How did you know how to do that? What is the deal with... To my senses, it was a handle, mistress. Mechanism was quite apparent. Cause I'm so cool.
A dark, cramped space. Stuffed with metal and pipes.
Metal.
And wires.
We're so rude!
I turned into an ant. And was now crawling around inside the robot.
It blows up intruders. It is not robot magic, mistress. It is science magic. Obviously.
Oh, remark. Ramps. That's my remark. Love a good ramp remark. Site wasn't managed by humans at all. And I hate that. There's something written here.
More inscriptions. Oh my goodness.
After this planet, would you like to take over?
Oh.
Have a little wander.
Yeah, okay. So, not? Not is inside that?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh.
Something something of eternity robot. It's definitely got robot. So, empires, maybe. Eternity go robot. So... Because that would be, like, an empire would be, like, a thingy going on and on. Empires, we fly!
Death and light. Huh.
Well, if it's not light, then it's darkness, right?
Yeah.
We watch. We fly. In darkness.
It's gotta be we watch darkness. Yeah. That's the only thing that...
Because it's an observatory.
We can't separation darkness. We can't drink darkness. I mean, we can, but...
You could fly into darkness?
I think watch is the only one that actually makes sense.
Okay. By the blood of Thor, we watch darkness.
We can't drink darkness. Watch me. That's the right attitude.
Feel the starlight gate, no, path. Pray, gate, arrive. So I'm going to say this is gate.
By a gate.
By the gate of empires, we watch darkness.
What was the options for empires?
Masters.
Yeah.
The gate of friends.
Overseer. And maybe it's overseer.
Overseer?
Because this is an overseeing place.
Yeah. By the gate? Yeah. Okay, let's try. By gate of masters, we watch darkness. A master? But it has the symbols for robot in it, I think. Were robots in charge here then?
Oh no, maybe.
I, for one, am willing to welcome our robot overlords. Yeah.
There was a thing.
But then the robot got in the way.
Stupid robot.
Horrible robot.
What have you done for me lately? Apart from open the door.
This place was clearly abandoned by fools!
Thumbelina.
Yes. She's so happy.
She's got little velvety ears.
Yes. Little happy baby.
Oh.
Favorite kitten. Oh, the thing is visible.
Oh, the thing came back.
Yeah.
Bumbleina.
Or maybe it was when I was... Oh! Someone oversaw
the site
from here.
He's being so small.
But oversaw what?
Overseer. That makes me feel more...
Yeah.
Hmm.
Can't have been a good job.
I know.
It's uncomfortable. Cramped.
I know.
Robots do not care. Yeah, well, that's why everything went to Shit's Creek.
Yeah. You should care.
I know. Some kind of control panel. Control panel. Did they have children? That's, like...
We've just established that it's robots.
Children must have operated it. Come on, Six.
Come on.
That one controls the
temperature of the floor.
This one, however, appears more interesting.
Excuse me.
Can you work it out? Now, what are you waiting for?
Hurry up.
I already have.
Oh my god.
There.
Oh, sad ribbon.
I have activated the panel and I feel terrible about it.
Why are you so sad?
You sure the panel's done nothing, Six? No, mistress. It may well have done something. I simply cannot see what.
Interesting.
I, an adult human, can't determine how this thing works. It must have been operated by swarms of highly trained raccoons.
It's the only possible explanation.
Very logical. These doors seem stuck. I can get my fingers in, but they won't budge. The power to that section appears to have failed.
Bambina.
Can you divert more power that way?
Oh, sure. I'll just conjure up some power from my robot ass.
I'm not a conjurer of cheap tricks. There's been so many Lord of the Rings references. Maybe a child could open the door. To be fair, she also thinks Six is a highly trained raccoon. That is true.
Scary.
What was that noise? I believe it was the lower door resealing itself.
Look at it.
I'm so easily distracted. I'm not scared about the resealing.
It's beautiful. Can you imagine ships coming to rest here like flies on a flower? Sorry, my accent is really bad.
What are you talking about?
I think it was perfect, actually.
Yes.
Couldn't even tell the difference. Some kind of tripod.
Oh, there was one of these at one of the other sites that we went to where the ship exploded.
Oh, yeah.
We thought it was like a telescope
or
something.
Yeah,
it was something. Oh, there's a telescope.
Hmm.
Instrument of some kind? Or a child?
Flipping.
Look through the fittings.
Look in the tunk.
Angle to look at the center of the crater?
or else tilted up to the sky.
Baby.
Impossible to say for sure. But I've seen this kind of tripod before.
I see you've played tripe. Tripe. Fuck. Telescopy before. My RC.
My RC. Look at Bumblebee. Bumblebee's fluff.
She flooping.
Your floppy Bumblebee. This one's not empty. Oh, some kind of lantern. What? No!
What?
This one's not empty. A telescope?
Telescope.
The ladies in grey on
Polaris
had a telescope on the roof. They encouraged us to look at IOX through it and dream. So this place is an observatory.
Ooh.
Oh, is this the observatory that the other person was looking for? Is the ruin near Myarcy an observatory too? The locations are interesting, Mistress. Separated but aligned.
Oh.
You suggest a triangulation, which means
there's a third. I know what a triangle is.
You know, Nimba found a telescope on the crashed ship. Another on the ruin near Myarcy. We found one more. Triangulation of something.
But what?
The data is indeed thin.
Fire indeed hot.
What would help?
So do you think there's a third site, and between the three sites, there is a fourth thing that's being triangulated?
If we assume the scope aboard the ship was bound for or taken from somewhere near... Oh, brother, just wait, mistress.
Just wait.
No, I'm going to look through it right now. I'm going to wait. Some kind of lantern. Definitely not a flagpole. There are no ropes and no fittings for any ropes. Evidently, it is a single
mask. Oh my
god,
six.
A beacon.
It's like going on an archaeology expedition with a Redditor.
Yeah. This is a similar one for sending messages.
Excuse me.
Some kind of tower for a light-bearing child to sit atop.
A light-bearing child.
It is hardly accurate enough to pinpoint a target. Took a bearing from a signal mast.
Ooh.
Okay. Is this it? The observatory that Nembo wanted me to find? Mistress? You've spoken to Nembo? You're withholding something from me. It's true, mistress. I'm so... Aww. Six will remember that. Mistress, no! Let's see now.
Oh.
I feel like I'm not actually looking through it.
Yeah.
What's the use of that?
Yes. White people.
So what was this place observing? The rivers. Oh, so maybe that sentence was rivers. Nothing else
yeah.
seems plausible to me, mistress. I hope this isn't Nemba's observatory. If it is, then I'm definitely missing something.
Hmm.
There's nothing here. Well, may as well
steal it.
Time to do crimes! Looks like it comes free.
That's archaeology for you.
On it are some inscribed small
glyphs. Yes!
Yes! They're really minuscule.
Mm. Quite a lot of them, though.
Mm.
I love me when there are glyphs.
Yeah. This is the start of a fragment. Telescope-like device. B. On paths, you do not. Everything. I'm sure my translation for on is right now. Yay!
Be on paths.
Never.
Never be on paths.
Yeah.
Solid advice.
Never be lost.
Never be lost on paths.
On paths,
you do not know.
Does never be lost on paths you do not know make sense? New site indicated.
Something painted.
Somewhere in the Western Mash.
What? Something painted on the wall.
This one is a fractured piece from an even longer phrase.
I love how she always knows.
Yeah.
That it was actually longer.
Nebula. Is.
Plant.
Of. Garden. Is of our garden. Maybe is. Nebula is something's garden.
Nice.
Add my translation to nebula to the dictionary for now. I'm convinced of nice. Garden too, yeah.
It's like plants, like.
Yeah.
It's gotta be.
Nebula is our.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Me of we.
Yeah.
Our.
Me of we. Nebula is our garden. Something to do with shops. Fits with our idea of this as a landing bay.
Nebula is space garden.
Space garden.
Bumbly.
I always wanted you to Mistress. Plant. What's the matter? I have a result, Mistress. This place is going to explode. Not now, Six! The triangulation of the telescopes, Mistress, that Nimba found. Assuming they were recording devices, transmitting data to each other and to a central source, assuming they were positioned deliberately to cover a particular sector of the nebula from many angles, while maintaining a line of sight to that central source, Mistress, I believe I have found Nimba's observatory. Evidently, it is far further than we have ever been. Oh.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Six. Second useful thing you've done.
We've made
us.
Progress. Significantly further than the air tanks of the Nightingale would allow. Oh. Well, I guess that's...
End of the game.
Yep.
So, what can we do?
Hello. Oh, hey there, Darkstar Mike. How's it going?
Excuse my yawn.
Same. Excuse me.
So, if I may see the device, Mistress...
Not interested in your opinion. I want to do a run where we're just awful to Six the whole time. But then they won't help us.
Yeah. Indeed, most interesting.
Roy.
So, what is it?
Oh.
It is a recording device, Mistress. Oh. There's a Rubisky foil at its apex.
What?
Can you read it back?
Hello.
No, Mistress. I have a foil inside me, but there's no common language. But I can guess.
Just like I've been doing.
I don't want your guess.
So rude.
This device is a telescope. Perhaps it has been recording the movements of the sky. Oh, it's gonna be like a world-ending kind of thing. It's Outer Wilds all over again.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm getting stressed.
Getting PTSD. Sun PTSD.
Oh.
Six starts in his own journey of deciphering unfamiliar. Uh-oh. He's a robot, and able to solve it all in 10.4123 seconds.
It would seem the power to this control is not entirely functional. Presumably the system has not been used or maintained in some time. Are you saying we're trapped in here? Well, let's just crawl through the window. After a fashion. Sun's right behind me, isn't it? If only there were gaping holes in the walls. So hopper us out of here. I'm afraid the line of sight required is not available. Oh, let's try this one. We can head for the roof! An excellent idea, Mistress. Please wait by the door. I will return momentarily.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Oh! What was that? Did Six jump?
Yeah, Six just plopped down.
Plop.
Hooray! Mr. West, I'm very tall now.
Did you just throw yourself off the roof? Some more controlled tumble, miss.
Escape!
Run away!
I have fixed the lock, mistress. It will not close again. Oh, that's
scuffy.
Nice.
Yeah, well, thanks for that.
Okay, well, let's climb down.
Oh, look at
that.
She's
baby.
Like this long, flat, just like... just face planting.
Face planting baby. A beautiful, bumbly, fluffy. Look at that fluffy bottomly pots.
Oh.
You know, it was run by robots.
Robot?
Some kind of recording station. Observing the weathers.
Mm.
The quater itself is most likely a dock.
Mm-hmm.
A place for ships to land. The low gravity and the quater help ships to take off from here.
Mm.
You've obtained one intriguing artifact here. A telescope device. We've also located one new location, Wenba's lost observatory. May I activate the hopper now, mistress? No! Don't
no,
hassle
absolutely
me.
Not.
Can people hear little Bumbly doing little screams? Little Bumble screams. Yeah. Well,
oh.
I'll float down. You coming? Oh, I should have said wait here.
No.
Damn. On my treads. Oh, I think that's sarcasm. Oh, no, it's not. By the goddess!
Nice.
There was no intention to follow, was there? Made it! I look so pleased with myself.
Oh, look at Bumbly. Look at, look at her in the picture.
Look at that big
head.
He's got a lovely big head.
What's down there?
Let's get electrocuted. A hatch. Six is warm. Mr. Spears! There's something underground. We could be happy underground. There must be. Mustn't step on believe.
I feel sick.
Gravity really is low. I wonder if we can get a game over by just dying right now. Feel like a child again.
Hello.
But what is it?
Stalling for time.
Yeah. Cannot tell, mistress.
She kick.
A kicking baby.
Resembles a well.
But I do not believe there is a wellspring anywhere here. Well, only one way to find out.
Well,
pull
spring.
Away the cover! Let's see if I can...
Bzzzt. Game over. Oh, that scared me.
It resembles a well. An opening, mistress.
A well. Jump inside!
Onto what? No idea, mistress. Look at that little leggy. It appears to descend from what some distance. How far down do you think it goes, Six? Could not say, mistress. Well, only one way to find out. Can you shine a light down there?
Hello.
After a fashion, mistress.
Whoa.
Oh, crystals! Yay!
Yay!
Look at the little
crystals.
Like the one Nimba left on my Arcee. The same as the crystals on board the quashed ship Wenba
shook
up. Indeed, mistress. Renba's buried boat is stocked up on crystals? Well, apparently all I can do is just jump inside. Let's see where this goes.
Whee!
Whee!
very grumpy six.
If you attempt to annihilate yourself by entering a vertical drop, I will hopper you immediately.
Oh.
And if you're falling, I might only get half of you.
Oh my god.
I know what I'm doing.
Very grumpy. Just standing there like...
Step away. All right. You win this time. Well then, Mistress. Have I gained your trust? Your obedience is appreciated. Well, if you say... I just want a closer look. Can you say obedience? I am not obedient.
I have to tell you a story. The verb you use. When we were in, like, we were like 12 years old, I went on a school excursion with my friend, and the teachers were like, okay, to the botanical gardens, and the teachers were like, okay, have a look at all the plants, but just make sure you don't touch the stinging nettle.
Yeah.
I don't think I need to tell you why you shouldn't touch the stinging nettle. And my friend was like, immediately went out and grabbed it. And she was like, it's fine. I can't even, ow, 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 ow. And it stung.
It stung?
Yeah.
Hmm. Is that why it's called the stinging nettle?
I think it's unrelated, actually.
Yeah, just a coincidence.
So yeah, that's how I feel about the robot telling me not to jump in the hole.
Look at that.
No.
I will stay right beside you and I will not change my mind on this matter. Okay, well,
why don't we throw the robot down there first? I think that would be good.
Yeah.
Or a tiny little way
away from temptation. Oh, okay, there's no option to do that.
Aw, oh, boo.
Well, you know... Oh, painted symbols.
Symbols.
Transcriptions. Look at Bumbly's little pink nose.
She is such a sweet one. We waters as towards.
Waters. Towards.
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 Next. It... Towards it waters. Towards where...
Well, that's a question mark, right?
Towards where...
Where waters meet.
Meets?
Yeah.
Welcome.
Of the...
It's close to welcome.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so it must be meet.
Must be.
Because you meet and then welcome someone. Well, at least we know where it goes. That will do for now. Water rising from below ground. This hatch couldn't have contained an upriver, could it? Evidently, it is conceivable, Mistress. If this quater really had an upriver under that hatch, six that raises so many questions. Where's the wiver gone? Wiver? Was it artificial? Can you make a river? Divert one? Rolling on the railroad. Did the ancients make the nebula using uprivers? Could we change it for ourselves? I will not speculate, Mistress. The ancients connect the wellsprings together? There was an upriver here. What was the hatch for? Why was it closed? Well, let's leave it open and see what happens. Fascinating, Mistress. Closing off a river. What would that even mean, Six? Close off a river, as opposed to close on a river. A river is water and force line.
That doesn't
force
make sense.
Line would remain, but without the water, it could not be sailed.
Interesting.
Still, the water would have to go somewhere. Well,
I guess there are rivers in the sky. What is love? Anyway.
Perhaps the crater was flooded. That would explain the moss.
We saw moss.
I don't remember seeing
since
moss.
When?
I do not think the river was controlled in order to harvest moss, mistress. Someone drank the river.
Good point.
Perhaps the water was used elsewhere. Another river, perhaps. Well, oh my god, there's so many dialogue things.
Mm.
Do our ancestors really have the power to control the shape of the Nebula Six? That's incredible. But how does such a power get lost? Robots, mistress. Good for nothing. This was clearly operated by robots. The process of controlling the rivers automated until the process was forgotten. Then the robots were removed. The process was lost.
Mm.
Well, let's go then. I don't want to leave the planet, but I want to change my answer for back to the ship, mistress. I can simply hopper us if you prefer. Climb this slope. Lead the way, Six. I'm gonna watch you struggle.
Oh. While Six's back is turned, try and jump down the hole.
Oh yes! Oh,
jump in!
Six will hate me for this.
Which is pleasing!
Because there was an option to...
Woo!
Oh my goodness. Oh.
What? Oh.
By the rivers. Six saw that. Did you see that, Six? I bounced off it.
That's so funny.
I did see
Mistress.
Mistress, are you intact?
Six, I flew!
I flew just now.
Ooh, do you know something, Six?
By all the awakened waters.
Where are you going?
Seems clear.
Where are you going? Okay, bye.
Where did you plop away to? This hatch was the locus of an ancient upriver. Depleted now, perhaps, but still active. You did not fly, mistress. You sailed. Sail away. You said the gravity effect was localized around that pit where the crystals are? Yes, mistress.
Who could be that thirsty? Jenna. To be honest, I am that thirsty right now. Would you like... water.
Yes, I also have some mead left over. If you would like some mead. Yes.
Would you like mead?
If you have mead, I'll have mead.
Well.
I think the crystals do bend gravity. They appear to do so, yes. Bumbly, why?
Well.
So the crystals here.
No.
They alter gravity. They still work. Little baby. Incredible. Incredible. The bird that Nemba found, Six.
Guess who's being picked up?
No. Jagoambi.
She didn't like it.
Jagoambi, baby. Are you sitting? You keeping Uncle Louis's seat warm? Very kind. Well, I'm glad we solved that mystery. Glad we had an opportunity to be cheeky. Have we learned anything new? I mean, yeah, there was an upriver here. There still is. Shall I use the hopper again, mistress? Let's get out of here!
Shall we finish the meeting?
Yes. I think she wants to play. That's what Bumbly always wants. And so we left the surface of the cratered moon with the ramps. With newfound knowledge, the location of the observatory Nemba was looking for. She wants to play Heaven's Vault. She's much too clever. Okay, so Where's the robot? Let's change that.
Excuse me.
Oh.
So.
Sky god. Let's say river god.
Ah. Oh, serpent god. Correct. So what have I missed?
What do you mean?
So when I just went there, so oh. Something about that place was a river.
Yeah, so that hole used to be an upriver and still is, but it just doesn't have water.
So water could come out of there?
Possibly, yeah.
And join the rivers in the sky and create a new river leading somewhere, potentially?
All we need is water.
But how can I get a whole bunch of water?
You can probably buy it from that shady guy.
Yeah, I bet he looks like someone who has a whole lot of water.
All right, so I will leave the navigation all that up to you. We can change seats or...
Okay. Well.
All right, I will...
Well.
Pass.
The parcel.
Do you want to use your same headphones?
Sure.
We can do that.
That's also fine. Okay. Okay. Which one is which?
Well, no one's drank any yet.
Okay, right. Aboard the... God. No. Okay.
Hello, Bambi.
There we are. We're good. Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Bula.
A strange find, that crater. Some kind of landing bay for ships.
I'm cold.
Built above a crystal deposit to make takeoff easier.
That's the robot voice.
But why land there at all? Six Eagle, nothing on this moon apart from the bay itself,
except the crystals.
Oh, the actual crown of the Empire.
I thought we kept the crown from Six.
I thought so too.
When did it get here? So does this have anti-gravity properties? Can I fly over that too?
Oh, try it.
Making the upriver. I feel like I missed something about the upriver, and I, yeah.
Oh no, you walked away for I think one. Oh!
Hello, Bumbly.
Yeah.
From the roof of the crate at noon. I still don't really understand what this thing is. Some kind of robot contraption for robots. I want to play with the fractured little... The tile. There we are. She wants to backseat your translations. Yeah, let us figure it out.
She's too clever.
I know it's broken, but it's still beautiful. You can see the brush marks from where it was painted. Hard to believe it, but every tile on that building was painted identically by hand. The human capacity for inflicting tedium, but you're a robot. You don't even know what tedium is.
Burn.
Seems to go on forever. Mistress? The wellspring Six. The air we breathe. Where does it come from? The birds and the bees. Where did I come from? When a robot and a robot love each other very much. You ever find your home? That would wound me gravely, Mistress, were I capable of feeling. The robo birds and the robo bees.
Robirds and robies.
Okay, I'm sick of talking to you. Let's take to the river. Where are we going?
That's a good question.
Already
the
ropes,
Mistress. There is a new place that we can
potentially...
Yeah,
we triangulated something.
Yes.
We have triangulated.
My RC, Iox, Elbora. Oh, we triangulated something, but it was further than we could possibly go.
Oh, right, yeah, the Lost Observatory.
And that is not triangulated. That
no,
is like,
that is boomeranged.
Yeah, that could be friggin' anywhere.
There was another space that I thought that we found. What does it mean when it's like a dark patch? Does that mean that it's crucial? Oh, that's where an observatory is. So we've seen... Wait, actually, no, I don't know.
These ones? These are...
No, the dark...
Oh, I guess the Withering Palace must be in here somewhere.
Oh, so we haven't actually been to the Withering Palace. I thought
no,
we...
this was the Cratered Moon.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure if we have enough...
Withering
Palace.
Okay, yeah, let's go there.
Beyond the garden... Close to the Emperor's secret garden we found. Six believes. Okay. Artifacts. Well, still have no idea. I don't know enough to find this site.
I mean, you can brute force it.
Where
do you think we'd find more...
I guess this means we can do stuff on my RC.
Oh, so the dark ones mean that we've done everything, or there's
these.
Oh no, they're unexplored ruins.
Yeah, they're just small though.
Oh, do you think they would help us to find the Withering Palace?
Possibly here they might.
Yeah, let's find those.
Could this be it?
Could it be you?
I have. What? Oh my god, shut up. Don't speak to me ever again. Plot course. I think it is not letting me. Ruin?
That's odd.
Already explored ruin. Oh my god, shut up. Stop.
Sail away.
Yeah, it's not letting me sports.
That's weird.
Sail to the unexplored ruins in the... Oh well.
You're making me want to play this again. Oh, I'm glad. It seems like the kind of game that has a lot of replayability.
Yeah, lots of...
Which is why we were talking about how we kind of want to play it again.
We haven't even finished it. Whoa. Give a do 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 do. Da, 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 da. A ruin!
Oh.
The Ioxian Empire.
Oh, a devotional icon fashioned from silver. Must have come from somewhere close to here.
Hmm.
Has an etched motif on it. Oh.
Encouraging Cav.
Ah!
Cool job, Cav.
Thank you.
Fuftva.
Thank you so much for subscribing, Fuftva.
Stop encouraging Cav.
The urge to do a Be a Bastard cool to Six run is familiar.
I just got cool job at the end. Thank you. Very much appreciated. I hope you're doing well. Have we translated rivers properly? Yeah, we have.
Yeah.
Shall rivers sky you?
This doesn't feel right. Okay, so...
It is a night. I'm glad it is a night. It's a night here as well, in a very real sense of the word, because it is nighttime. The translation is clearly incorrect.
During Emmet is a night. Well, shall they? Okay, well, whatever. Fuck you.
You... River sky you. This can't be the glyph for
okay,
sky,
so sky
after all.
Okay. Well.
May rivers. No, when. No.
When rivers.
When. Oh, sorry.
Bless
me.
Rope time carry.
Carry.
Hold.
Carry you somewhere.
Home?
home, because you defend your home. May rivers carry you home, or
what rivers? It's got to be May.
Yeah.
Surely.
Did Joe Biden write this? Oh, speaking of which, what about that near assassination, eh?
Oh my god. Yep.
We're still waiting to learn more about, like, who this person actually sadly missed it. You know what? My co-worker today was telling me that she had gotten her partner tickets to go see Tenacious D in concert.
Oh, no.
And apparently Kyle, the brother, had made a joke about how he wished that he had been killed, and then all of the remaining tour dates were cancelled, and Jack Black...
It's cancel culture gone mad.
And Jack
Black... Can't even make a joke anymore. Sorry.
And Jack Black said that he doesn't want to work with Kyle anymore.
Holy shit.
As a result of that. So my co-worker was saying it seems like this kind of thing where... he was just waiting for an excuse to be able to say it. It's like, why would you... I mean...
That seems so excessive. And a lot. The D stands for decorum.
And it kind of almost seems like... I mean, on the off chance... Oh.
Sailing through Eagle's Pass, mm-hmm. I thought I saw a gigantic ship.
Gigantic!
As large as a moon, moving down the river like a shadow. Of course, I was ahead of it, and by the time I looped around...
Kitty has opinions.
He was gone.
Oh, shut up. I was trying to remark.
Yeah, it seems like the sort of thing that... I don't know why the tour dates were cancelled, but if it was through, like, outcry or whatever that the tickets got... the tour dates got cancelled, then that's, like, a real... free speech issue, because, like, so many worse things have been said that actually, yeah, I don't know.
I'm sure those people have wished actual death, like, not just, like, you know, sort of indirectly, like, oh, I wish I hadn't missed or whatever.
Yeah.
But, like, I wish someone would actually kill, you know, insert person or whatever.
Right.
Or I will kill... insert person.
But I think Jack Black had said something about inciting violence.
Mm.
Yeah, I don't get it. Like, I don't want to...
Hey, Kitty, what do you think of this?
On Twitter, a lot of people are like, Jack is such a spineless, etc. Right. I mean, I would probably agree with that. I feel like you gotta... Yeah. I mean, I think ultimately... This is the sort of thing where it comes down to opinion, right? Like, whether you think that is a really bad thing to say. And I think it is a matter of taste for a lot of people. You know, like saying that you wish someone had been killed when they almost got killed. That seems like it's a matter of taste. Like, I don't think you could say it's not that bad. But you probably couldn't say it's the worst thing in the world. I don't know.
May God's hold of you.
They definitely can be combined, but also separate. This is your brain on liberalism. It comes down to joke versus sentiment. Yeah. Mm. I think it would be your.
Yeah, of you.
Of your heart. What was the sentence so far? I just like of your
may heart. May God's hold your sailcloth. It's gotta be heart, yeah. Lives, mother, death.
Yeah. This is your heart on ecstasy. This comes from the Steel Empire site. This will make it easier to locate.
Take over six, I'm sick of this.
I finally understand how this game works now. Like, you find artifacts and then you're able to locate
places. More things.
It's taken me this long to realize. Oh!
Blue Myth.
Look
SSK.
At little Jean-Pierre.
Oh,
thank you so much, Myth SSK, for subscribing.
Tablet made of wax.
Always a pleasure. And...
oh my goodness.
Ooh. Hope you've been doing well. For some reason, Myth SSK, I always think of Mystery Science Theater 3000. But it's like there's no reference at all to Mystery Science Theater 3000 from that username.
Stop encouraging Cap.
Take two. That's on my ad hoc to-do list to identify what the hell, why everything
why
comes
that
twice. MST3K, right? Right? Like I guess it's not that, because it ends with a K and it starts with an M. So therefore, in your heart, find the Empire in your heart.
Love Emperor in
Love the Emperor in your heart. Oh, hold. Hold, so find would make sense.
Oh, no, but hold is not that word.
Oh, okay,
oh,
by.
See.
By is very similar, but... by darkness.
Sit.
Yeah, I would say find is correct.
Surely that's in.
Yeah.
Emperor banished your heart. Emperor... give your heart.
I think it's
in. Your heart.
I think find is correct because you find something in darkness and you hold something to,
yeah.
Like you pick it up. I could still change my mind, but did you play Elden Ring? I want to. I want to play Elden Ring. I've not played any of those kind of games. That's like a multiplayer game, right? So maybe that's something that we can do for our streams. Would you be interested in Elden Ring?
Yeah.
Yeah? Nice. A single player. Oh, Louis, so you know how I invited you to my friend's drag
yeah.
night?
Yeah.
They're a drag king. And they've been asked by the venue if they would like to perform there regularly as like and host a karaoke night.
Ooh.
At that bar every night. I mean, sorry, not every night, every week.
Yeah.
So, very exciting because they've been really struggling to, like, apparently if it's hard to be a drag artist, I mean, a drag queen, it's doubly
yeah.
harder to be a drag king and actually get paid gigs where you sort of make bank.
Yeah.
Yeah, so they've actually finally found something that is
my
secure.
My Ari tried to stop me from sailing. She said it was dangerous.
Did they get a lot of,
But I don't think she meant dangerous.
People when
I
posted
think she meant
the,
wrong.
The thing.
She's
sorry?
Afraid of the rivers.
Sorry, I'm trying to listen to...
afraid
okay.
of what all that space can do to you on the inside.
Ah. What the hell? What the hell is going on here?
I guess that's the dead end.
What the hell? What just happened?
I think that was the danger.
I'm very confused.
Well, you're on the right track now.
Okay. Yeah, did your friend get, I posted that event.
Oh, yeah.
Did they get people?
Yeah, yeah. They apparently made bank and then some for this
oh, great.
Night. They had been worried, like, yeah, the reason why I was inviting everyone, for those of you who don't know, is because, for whatever reason, this seems to be a time of year in Melbourne where just no one wants to leave the house.
For whatever reason.
Yeah, I mean, it's the middle of winter.
It is bitterly cold.
It's been freezing.
Like, it's been disgusting.
My friend Shukli as well does life drawing... events and things.
I wouldn't
want to
be a life model
well, that,
in this weather.
But like, she couldn't get, like, I think they sold like 2 tickets for a recent event, and it's kind of abnormally low attendance, and everyone's been wondering why. But yeah, I think maybe it's to do with the weather. It's just so, it's like biting cold.
Yeah.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll go left if I want. Also, you know, Cozzy lives that old chestnut.
Cozzy?
The cost of living.
So. Oh, right.
Oh. Approach ruin. A ruin. It is a ruin from the Steel Empire, mistress.
Oh, we'll probably be able to visit there after this. Mm. Nice game and also nice music, yes.
Yeah, beautiful. Just lying out there. Who's back?
An etched, a something sculpture.
All right. Several words. Gods.
Gods do not know.
Do not is. No. That is clearly incorrect. Whatever. Do not.
Oh, that's the first time that that line doesn't mean is.
I think because it's got the X in front of it. I think it's is not. Gods do not know.
Nothing.
What gods do not know.
Do not know is not. Is not.
Guardian gods do not know is not.
It's definitely a question.
Heal machine. Yeah, it's got to be a question.
What gods do not
the gods,
know?
What do the gods not know?
Ah, yeah. What do the gods not know?
It's got to be that, right?
Yeah. Is the LMAO Cav because I look like a wizard right now?
Are you cold?
What gods do not know is not. Oh god, for some reason now I'm thinking of Type Runner.
Oh, what a great game.
That was a great game. Oh, no. I was gonna say you're like Radagast. It's cold here, okay? And I've been out all day, so the house is very cold.
I am not going to go back. Look, I should... Oh, no, I can't. All right, never mind. I'm not going to that one. What do you think? Iox, Myasi, or Elbereth?
Are you telling me that after all that, we still haven't been able to triangulate or whatever?
No, and I'm not surprised. These are all just small things.
What wank? All right, I guess... Yeah,
I'm thinking Elbereth, and because I want to see Arroy.
Yes. If anyone can think of a way to get to the...
Yeah, ah. I want to see if she'll...
Yes.
Yeah, the telescope, and I want to see if she'll be able to somehow,
kill Six.
Yeah. That'd be great.
Where's Bambi?
If she can give us more petrol or something. Petrol. Do you know the whole...
Yes, I do.
Petrel.
Petrel.
Cheese.
Where is
Bumble? Oh, there she is.
New baby.
There she is. Oh.
New baby.
Return to Elbereth.
I'm just going to hold this there for a little bump.
I still don't know why the normal gate word stopped working. Always worked before. Still, now I have a way through. Maybe the gate doesn't like me carrying this dagger.
What dagger?
Should I offer?
Oh, yeah!
Do you want
this gate? The blunted copper scimitar is gone? How did you logic that?
I'm so confused.
Offer all... Oh.
So I don't want to offer my... Should I offer?
Yeah.
Do it?
Yeah.
I'm going to do it. You okay?
Yeah, it's... my webcam's turned. I think my mother is...
Oh my god, scary.
Yeah. Trying to find...
Speak to the gate. Is there sound?
Just in case. It's probably not Mum. She does like to spy on Bumbly. I'm terrifying, I know.
What's the word that it used to be?
Oh, I guess it's that.
Cat kiss or...
Oh yeah, it was cat kiss, yeah. Wait, so taking the weapons disappeared and then nothing
now
happened.
What? Now it worked, I think.
So there was no impact of the weapons at all?
No, I said Kibenya this time.
But like, the gate didn't open when you gave away your weapons.
Well, I said the wrong word deliberately. I said Elbereth. And then I said, I think I said the wrong word, but I can't remember whether we said Catkiss or Kibenya anyway. Does anyone else know?
I think it was always Catkiss.
Have you heard of Epigraph? Graph.
What is Epigraph?
9.
Oh, there's no more slaves. Oh, wait, no, there are slaves.
Yeah.
They weren't there a second ago.
Sorry about the...
You say that right in front
right
of her.
Right in front of her. Nothing. She didn't like that.
It's short, but it's pretty... Oh, Epigraph is another language deciphering game.
Ooh, let's play that.
Oh.
I was trying to...
I mean, you know, as a master translator...
Yeah, bristling.
That definitely seems like something I could master. Isn't it right,
Bumbly? Get away from me, you moth. I'm gonna... Next time I want to insult someone, I'm gonna call them a moth. Ooh, I can't.
I'm gonna call them a moth bra. The wizard of the library. That's me.
I've had enough of this place.
Oh, that's what you thought, but you're very stuck. Maybe it's just a bad game.
Whoa.
You want to smell?
Strike the gong. Koi Royal.
No, Bumbly does not like the mead.
If that's you, Tuppy, I don't want it. Oh. It's you. I like how we call Roy our friend, but...
She doesn't like us.
I don't think... I think it's only one way.
Yeah. Just decipher this shit. That's beautiful!
Some kind of telescope.
Really packed with information, if only you could read it.
Wow, we're zooming.
Well, sorry.
Give me a bit of warning next time. We zoomed right in on Roy.
Let me move the bumble cam.
Burp, 3 out of 10.
Only 3 out of 10? Rude.
The ancients were recording something. Something's happening out there. Oh, Bumbly. A darkness is coming. It won't do any good.
Ah, we get a full view of Bumbly cleaning her groin.
Catkiss gate.
Ooh.
It does that. Best way for you to get round it? No idea. Oh, you're fucking useless, aren't you? I have a Rubisky foil in my arm, so it doesn't bother me. Can I get one? I want to sign up for Elon Musk's Rubisky foil program.
It's probably just a code word for marijuana.
You don't even like Elbereth. I do like Elbereth, actually. Jeez.
See you sneaking around, gleaning my crops. I'll curse your produce.
It's not as empty as it should be. Sounds like you need a river then. I thought you could make me some air tanks. I could fit them to the ship.
Sorry, I was being a fool.
What did you do? Enough for a day? For 2 days?
I just came up behind you like a wizard.
Dang sneaky wizard. But maybe they do. If we can make a river from the place where the upriver is, then we can go to the place.
Is that what she's saying?
No.
Oh.
That's what I am deducing.
Many rivers to cross. What even is a river? I mean, I've never really thought about that. Good question.
Where do they go?
Where do they come from? Where do they start?
Where do they come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Water on Iox comes from Elbereth because they steal everything, including the water.
Mm-hmm. Space! No wellspring there at all, then. But if there was a wellspring, maybe it would flow off Moon as a river.
Well then.
What do you think?
Pleasure chatting to you.
Going to clean your
room. Well, how do I make a wellspring? The water goddess.
Oh.
L? Who's L? I'm Alia. She hates me!
Can't make a river any more than you can flip Elbereth onto its back. Even if you could, you couldn't tell it which way to flow. You shit!
You fucking idiot.
But what if there was a river? I'm gonna
continue down this line of questioning.
A new river might follow the same course. It might. If it starts from the same place. But rivers don't just vanish and they don't just appear. Sorry about your distant star, Al. Maybe, just maybe, you're a loser. Stuck down here with the rest of us for once. How's business? And now for something
Bye.
Completely different. Oh, wow.
Alia Elasra. Interesting. I really like annoying Oroi. That's probably why she hates me.
She wasn't coming back out.
Why does she hate me?
Everyone in this game fucking hates us. Like, despises us. I don't know how Alia has so much self-esteem when everyone is so unbelievably rude to her at all times, with no provocation.
I mean, look at that stride.
Yeah. She's fully self-confident.
Ain't nothing gonna break my stride.
No one's gonna slow me down. Oh no. Time to go. Should we visit Tuppy?
Yeah, let's visit Tuppy. Tuppy's our friend, right? Like the loser. I mean,
yeah,
the nerd.
Skis.
I mean, the person who looks at the stuff for us.
He's the skeezy guy.
He's the skeezy dude. Okay.
You have never seen the internals of a robot, then.
I mean,
take off your clothes.
I don't read those kind
of
things. Of
course, I've seen. Sorry, I won't go there. It just didn't have a label on it. I don't know.
It's the dissonance of ontological transposition of colonial storytelling onto these places. Fucking robots.
You're conversing with one. Ooh.
I want like a French stick.
A French stick?
Yeah. Well, one of those long ones. Long breads. Oh, I want a long bread.
Long bread. Hell yeah. Same.
I'll just like eat it.
Mm. Nom, 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 nom. Just whole. Just one. Yeah.
That's the only way to eat a baguette. Wait, no. Is that the word for long bread?
Yeah.
Long stick.
Hello.
Stick bread. Oh.
The telescope's been found.
I'm so sleepy. Hello.
Oh yeah, come on in.
Oh yeah, he is the person who looks at the stuff.
I've uncovered a few items you might be interested in. Oh, which one? Sculpture. Telescope. Excuse me.
The telescope device debating from the taste of the nebula. Interesting.
5 out of 10. That's nice.
I've not seen anything quite like that. I might be able to make you an offer. Yes, it's him. A copper cook's knife.
It sounds bad.
The maker didn't include an inscription in the hilt.
It's Lin-Manuel Miranda.
What?
How about this comes from the same place as the sculpture and the model that I discovered adrift in the rivers.
I didn't want to give that. What the hell?
It's just people commonly frequented both the two locations. What did we give?
The telescope. I wanted to just have him look at it,
but
forgot.
But now we were giving him a dagger? Oh!
No, thank you.
Thank you for letting me see it, but no. Something else, perhaps, another time. Oh, wow!
No!
Every time I check back in, Kev makes a different but equally weird noise.
Oh, that's it. No more.
Shame. Let me consider another time, fine lady.
Yuck.
Oh, yes?
Sorry, he's just very flamboyant looking.
Yeah.
I'm profiling.
Holy Empire period tablet made of wax. Actually, I just realized we're not finding out about the thing we're showing.
No, I could obtain that in an alleyway. You're under dealing with some gutter-rat trade.
Please stop.
Stop. Anything else, let me consider another time, my fine lady.
I've offended Tuppy. Please stop. See you later, then.
It doesn't even respond.
Take care of yourself out there.
Yuck. Get me off this accursed place.
Slime ball. We have one new artifact to consider. Shall we leave now, mistress? Let's pay a visit to the bartender.
No, I want to go. Let's get out of here.
We don't want to see the bartender.
No.
You're done with him.
Yeah.
Was that Cav or Cruella de Vil?
She was like, nope.
Nope.
Nope. I'm not going to, I don't want any part of this.
That happened to me when I played Yakuza as well. There was a cutscene, and like, as the cutscene was going on, people kept like coming up and they'd stop and then they'd turn around.
They're like, oh, I don't want that. Like,
nope.
Time to move on.
Time to move on.
Oh, the sheets.
Oh, prepare the... That's...
Oh.
I'll prepare the... Oh, because you're going to sleep. Okay. So?
I think...
Oh. Why are they orange now? Is that because you can go there? Oh, we can go there.
We can go to the...
vicinity. Six believes the metal hoop from the graveyard was connected to this palace. And so curious about and found artifacts from the same place. But what this site might once have been, I still have no idea. Let's do it! Nah.
Yeah, let's do that. I want to find the Withering Palace. I don't want to go to Iox. That's boring.
The Wuthering Palace.
Wuthering, Wuthering, Wuthering.
In the Wuthering Waves.
It's me, you Kathy, you smoke a wall, I'm in the window. Heathcliff! Did you like my singing?
Don't know why you stopped. Now that's music. Either.
Now that's what I call music.
The Wuthering Waves.
To the Withering Palace?
Yeah. One of the videos that I'm going to get out over the next month or two is my next Kate Bush literal music video.
Yes. Which one are you doing?
Running up that hill.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah. I've already, written most of the lyrics. I just need to write, I think 5 more lines, and then I just need to record.
Great. What is this?
Oh.
Ooh, shipwreck. I don't even see anything. I'm not seeing any shipwreck here.
No, it just looks like some stone.
Ooh, statue fashioned from Cooper.
Most likely came from somewhere nearby.
Mm.
Can't make out what it was meant to be. Some kind of bird with a snake's tail?
Serpent. You can't see it, but you have to take our word that there's a shipwreck there. I'm holding it upside down. No inscription.
Oh, yes.
Let's search here. We are in the vicinity. Can I zoom? No. Oh, yes, I can. Okay, so...
Oh, Withering Palace is close at hand. There appears to be a trail in the water? Okay, so I guess all roads lead to that.
Yep, that looks like it, but that's a small thing, I think.
Yeah, it looks like a...
this will work.
Not a palace.
A ruin! Parts of it are just floating there.
It's a ruin from the Empire, Mistress. Oh, a fragment from a leather-bound book. How long has it been there? Oh, some writing! This is the end of a longer line of text. Never.
Sperm.
And.
Never.
Never will I
have
ever.
I ever.
Yeah, have I ever. That's it. Damn.
Never will you ever find.
Goddess and.
With.
With.
That's not right.
This doesn't feel right. Never eat shredded wheat. Fine. Oh, is that find twice?
Where?
Oh, no,
this
it's
one.
Not.
Yeah, I tried that.
will find and... not me. Only?
I no. would say now story? No.
Pilgrim?
Well, Pilgrim could be temple, yeah? Yeah. And Nebula Gate? No. Because we've already used something
temple
else for gate.
And
one will find temple and gate.
What do you think? Temple and precise. Temple and container?
Temple I and would song? Go with song. No. Yeah. Tiny. Yeah, song. Temple and song. I think one should be... Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Hey there, Ashrand. How's it going? Yellow hey, Senator Palpatine.
I'll look at it again
you
later.
You know me. Oh, look at that. You've cleared up some space. Spruce.
Arse.
Withering, withering, wither, withering. Mm. Hope you're doing well, Ashrand. Say this was made on the place we're looking for. We must be getting close.
Ooh.
Seems like we are. So we're going to go on a loop-de-loop.
Mm.
By the way, I have two more packets of snacks roulette.
Oh no.
You'll be pleased to know that I already ate the roast fish one.
The roast fish?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
It was actually not bad. It just tasted like... It didn't taste like fish. It just tasted like barbecue. You're not... Oh, no. I'm sorry to hear that, Ashram. The region of Minor Flur. I think all roads lead there.
All roads stay right, I guess.
Like we're sailing through a cloud. In effect, mistress, we are. Clouds are made of water. That's a fun little...
That's gotta be it.
Yeah. The particles we can see are ice particles. Suspended in what is left of the river here. Yeah, I think you're just gonna naturally flow into it. Oh, yes, the ethereal rivers. Oh, that's a big chunk of rock.
Hmm.
There's something up ahead. Oh, you don't say.
Is there?
We fly.
Hmm.
Fly, you fools.
That's so many references.
Yes. This is the place the holographic head mentioned. That's a sentence I never thought I'd say. How can there
fly
be a palace here?
How can there be a palace here? Fool of a Took.
Fool of a man.
The other day I was like, oh, I want to watch Lord of the Rings again. And then I was like, oh my god, that's such a commitment.
We hop it down.
I mean, you watched into all the extended versions,
yeah,
didn't you? So that's
12 hours.
Waves of dust made it impossible to breathe.
And then we died.
I'm losing health. Shit.
Mistress? Oh, that's right, I'm dying. I mean, we're dying. Yeah, it's getting to me.
This was the worst one yet.
Fool you, fools!
Should not talk, mistress. Dust will get into your throat.
That is true.
And stop breathing while you're at it. We best keep moving. Yeah. Immediately keeps talking. Oh, let's talk some more. How long can I last out here?
Oh, I'm walking very slowly. 1 minute.
After that, your lungs will begin to struggle. Well, let's just keep talking some more. So if there's a palace here with walls... Yes, mistress. But I told you not to talk.
Reply.
I hope we'll get to, like, if we die, I'll talk when... Oh, when I like Robert. Well, there's a twee. There's got to be something here. Some kind of structure. The sun is shining me right now in such a gold shade. Oh, really? No, oh, that's nice. Beautiful. A wind shadow.
Wind shadow. Get to the wind shadow.
Yeah.
I'm not even in the wind shadow.
Yeah. No, just slowly.
Bless the
waters.
I bless the waters down in Africa.
Wind shadow. Is that what that's called? A wind shadow. This place is horrible.
Well, they don't call it the Withering Palace for nothing.
It is indeed horrible.
Fire indeed hot.
The moon must have been habitable before. No one would have built anything here.
You saw Toto. Were they good?
I did not pretend to understand humans, mistress. It was a nice arena show. Oh, nice. 2 minutes, mistress. Oh, well, that's twice as much as before.
Why do I suddenly have 2 minutes?
I think maybe because you've been talking so much before. Yeah. Seems to get narrower. There's no way to know if it leads anywhere at all.
Send the robot down there.
If there is no shelter, I fear you will not make it back. Ah, well, let's keep talking.
I had a good life.
You died doing what you loved, talking to a robot.
We had a good run. We did.
Okay, so the hopper will work.
It depends.
Then we rounded a corner in the rock. And we saw it.
Oh! What did we see? It's just like the one in the Garden of the Emperors. Oh, you're not losing stuff anymore.
Oh, no, now I am.
You are. This moon couldn't be more different.
Apparently I'm fine now.
Yeah.
But I'm still losing health.
I also never doubted it would be here. Yeah, there's no wind, but you're still dying. This place is worth it. Who knows? But certainly a find.
We did find it, didn't we?
The ruins will provide a wind shadow, mistress.
Thanks, genius.
You are safe. I've seen this kind of gate before.
It is indeed a gate.
In the Emperor's Secret Garden.
The Secret Garden, do you remember that?
Yes, I do.
Did you? I loved it.
Yeah, we did too.
Mm.
Just as we were expecting. An inscription!
Yes. Delicious language.
I died doing what I loved, arranging my funeral.
In this may find...
Oh, that's cool how it was...
Already.
Saves us a bit of work. A few of these words in my notebook, but I'll have to take a stab at what's left. In this house, we do not masturbate. Sorry.
I'll just move on from that.
I haven't had cause to quote the League of Gentlemen in many, wow. many years.
That's a deep cut. I haven't thought about that for a long time. Yeah. In this house, dying may find mercy. Do you think that makes sense?
In this what's the alternative for dying?
Well, live is that, and that's not
oh.
live. That's why I went with dying.
Yeah, unless
soul,
it's...
Soul, yes. Head.
In this house, the soul may find mercy.
I just feel like not
But yeah,
live.
Not, yeah.
What's this, though? Well, I guess that's verb.
It lives, would be a verb,
dies.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go with dying. But in this house, dying may find mercy.
Not
makes
really.
Sense? No. It's probably a graveyard.
Ooh.
Wait, no, it's meant to be a
hospital?
A palace.
Well,
so
like
that's like coming from anyway.
It's palliative care.
Considerable velocity.
Same. Let's see what we find.
We step through the ancient gate.
We step through
the, wind
the
outside
ancient gate.
Dropped to a hollow moan.
Man.
Me when
not
I'm
hollow
wind.
Enough. Oh, the scary music.
Oh.
I really hope we don't have to go back through the storm. I'm unsure I could even allow you to try,
Miss
Twiss.
Miss Twiss.
Sorry for mugging your chat. Care. Literally couldn't help. No, you're very welcome to.
Please continue.
Palliative care. I do not think it will open now. Yeah, well...
Very close up.
Very, very close. I can't make it out. A door, a little ajar.
Yeah.
When is a door not a door? When it's ajar. Thank you.
That's what you get for that. I have to find a way around. Bonk.
Zinnipapipe door. This planet was the Demmer.
Really?
Oh.
The room was filled with rows and rows of books.
Books. Thought she was going to say books.
So this is a library. Palace of knowledge?
Knowledge palace.
Withering as paper withers.
Really?
Perhaps, mistress, it's an interesting theory. Seems a bit of a stretch, however.
Not my bix.
Couldn't be more different than the gardens we found before. Nevertheless,
what?
The age is similar, mistress.
Bix. Hong would love this place. If he... I thought she was going to fat shame him if he could make it through the door.
Does it just hurt you at all? My workings are well protected, mistress. I hope that does not disappoint you.
It does disappoint me. I want you to be in pain all the time.
I'm sure you could find plenty of inscriptions here.
Ooh.
Oh.
My God.
Wow. There's a few... just a few?
Just a few words in this literal book. Emperor.
Wow.
Wow.
And marriage.
That blessed union.
Together. Forever. We will...
Where's Will? Ah.
We will.
Hell yeah.
My translation for live is correct now. Yay.
We will all live forever, Emperor.
Said so.
What's the difference between declared and said? Like.
Hmm.
buried gate path. Well, and
Emperor declared, and she is. She is wise, maybe. Yeah, wise in eternity. Let's say she. Although they use, like, diminutive pronouns, I mean, what are they called? Suffixes for females.
Do they?
Yeah, like mistress.
Yeah, and I think empress had a different...
Did it?
I'm not sure.
Hmm.
She, I mean, or they.
She or they.
They is wise. Oh, she is wise. Let's go with that.
Yeah. We will all live forever, Emperor declared, and she is wise. We had this place down as an empire site. You're not a fan? It's kind of aged a little,
it has,
hasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm glad that we finished it off.
Yeah. It was not much longer for this world.
No.
Let me...
Stool.
Oh, God. This is really... I didn't realize I was going to do an exam today.
This is going to be a fun time. One end of a blotted fragment of text.
Palace.
Reclams. Palace of something. Translation palace isn't right now. Oh, okay. People? No.
Book?
Book.
Book
of...
Words of...
Love.
Because it's got heart in it.
Oh, yeah.
Book of words of...
Something,
love.
Not something. Speak? Speak, not speak?
Maybe stories? Oh.
Could be.
Book of book of love stories.
Mills and Boone. Intergalactic Mills and Boone. Hmm.
Found written in an ancient book.
Book. A stool. Let me play with the stool. Oh, God.
Someone left up in a hurry, I suppose. Or maybe it fell. Oh, I bet you there's going to be an inscription. It looks like they dropped something. Here.
A telescope in the crack. How small is the telescope?
Don't you just hate it when you lose a telescope in your crack?
Drop my telescope. Most likely this comes from the same place as the compass. And it's got an inscription. Maybe not.
I'm getting booed. That's how they found Uranus.
Scrawled papers.
Mills, Boone, and telescopes.
Proctologists live there. But I can't tell what of. It's like my Ari's desk back on IOX.
It's like my arse's.
An open window.
Kind of plaza back here. Oh, I don't like that. Don't zoom in.
Are any of you a water god? Can you make a river for me?
I can cry you a river. They look like pieces laid. No, they don't. They look like
wizard chess.
Horrible
space chess.
The ancient gods shouldn't be here at all. The gods were torn down, destroyed by the Empire. Oh, interesting. Your ass is a singularity. Oh, and there's our Bambi.
There are no gods on Ionox. Why are these gods here? Hair.
Oh, scary music.
Hair.
Laid out reverentially.
Reverentially. Well, you're no help, Six. Try the door. Oh. Has anyone played this game? Does anyone have an estimate of how far we are through this?
Oh yeah, that's probably a good question to be asking around now.
I feel like we are not far at all.
Okay, Bonan, can you tell us how far we've gotten? I can't even remember how many streams we've done of this, but it kind of feels like we never make any progress.
No.
So we haven't gone very far through the game?
Chronicles of Mogwai. Oh, the book Huang's always reading. There are something... Ah, oh, I thought it was bad grammar. 600 copies of Muzwai. But this one, this is not from Ios. Should I pry the door?
Yes.
Telescope.
Takes first picture. Whoa, near the last place. Gone sexual. I think you're near the last place.
Wow.
Wow. Well, I guess it's just this place and the Sea of Steel.
I died. Eek. I'm a bit scared. Maybe I should go upstairs. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Okay.
First. Oh, I couldn't. I lost my remark.
Maybe there's a way through across the roof.
Do not plummet anywhere.
Alright, I'll try my best. Not to plummet. Yeah.
I hate when
there's something on the ground. Hard to say, to be honest. Seeing as it's not a super linear game, but you're a decent way through. Nice.
Okay, great. Papers.
That makes me happy.
Same. The ink on this one has run. Bumbly, she went burp. This one is a phrase run together. Rubens. All.
Bumbly seems offended by me. I want to give her. I think it's my mead breath.
No. No pets for Bumbly.
I think she has been overstimulated by pattings.
So it didn't. Let me do anything with this one.
Oh, it depends how well you played. I wonder what that means, to play well. The last place can be reached without going to all the others if you have enough information about it. Oh, okay, so it's about finding all the things.
Information.
I can see clear
now the rain has come. I can see all
each
obstacles
one there
in my way.
First.
Is that the whole ancient pantheon, I wonder?
Mm.
The last place slash chapter is also about a stream worth, I think. Oh, okay. Interesting.
Ooh.
Something in the sand. There's something here. Almost completely buried. A metal incense burner. Looks like something from a steel empire. I would say it was a miner's incense burner. I hope their guardian is looking out for them.
The base has been carved with characters. We're getting some really long translations.
Yeah, we are.
So that is a thing. Parents. Us.
Our parents must be.
Ah.
Our parents. Who art in heaven cannot take us. I've done something wrong.
I guess because that's cannot.
Right.
Oh my god, get in the place where you need to go, stupid.
Take.
Yeah, because it's cannot.
My parents love being in heaven. It's a long one, but I'm confident that means our. Yay!
Yeah.
This one has a lot of symbols, but I'm sure it translates as parents. Yay!
Our parents cannot take us.
Cannot take us.
Away?
Away! Oh,
take
soon?
Us
quickly?
Act, take us life.
Take us quick, click. No, soon.
Oh my god. We need to get the walrus, you know, playing the saxophone in the pool.
Oh yeah, like a gif.
Yeah. Anyway, that's me. Just imagine it was me.
Okay.
I just take us quickly.
Away.
Like take us quickly just doesn't make sense.
No. Our parents cannot take us quickly enough.
I guess our parents cannot take us away doesn't make that much sense either.
But you know, like, it could be... I don't know what it... Oh. Most likely this comes from the same source as the Noif.
A Noif?
No. The sculpture I found earlier. This will make the Steel Empire site easier to find.
So, what was it like? Star-crossed lovers?
I love it out here.
I don't.
Even though I can't breathe. Some people live and die on Iox. They never see anything. I fill my lungs full of...
a fallen rock dust.
Nothing sexier than a smooth jazz riff preceded by an extremely loud yelp.
Foreshadowing. Take your hand and lead you to...
Heart full of memories, lungs full of sand. Could have been moments ago. Oh.
The eagle and sun.
The eagle and sun. That dates the site beautifully.
Does it?
Yes.
Okay.
To answer your question.
Thank you.
Hello, Bambolina.
Bambolina.
What are you looking at, Bambolina?
Sorry, squeeze me.
What are they looking at?
You're going to hop up.
Sheesh Louise. Something wedged in the stone. Bumbly. A fragment from a pocket knife.
Yeah, my baby's Bumbly.
It looks like it dates from the Steel Empire. And there's something carved on the back of the blade. Very small glyphs. Every blank will blank. Daddy look at the camera.
What? Why are you so whiny? Why are you so whiny, mommy? Enough, my baby. Do you want to play?
No idea. Let's show that to Huang then.
Yes. It sounds like a good idea. Just get Bumbly.
Sounded like the intro to Wuthering Heights.
I'm a worthy Hindi Muslim. You had a temper like my jealousy to go to greedy. How could I need you when I needed to possess you? I hated you. I mean, I loved you too. I hated you. I loved you too. There we go. You sound like a wonderful flute. Thank you. That's the nicest compliment I've ever received. a wonderful flute.
As a flautist, I agree.
you must not have much esteem for the flute.
Au contraire.
No. Get in the... Go... Okay. Okay, time to go outside. My head just clipped straight through that.
No.
Mistress!
Bumbly was too sleepy. She was playing, Bumbly. And then she just laid down.
But my head's just gonna bonk the... Yeah, anyway. Yeah? What? 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 Bambi.
He's so beautiful.
Another inscription. There's an inscription above this gate.
It's your pocket.
Boo. That's not house.
Oh. Place?
Of? Life?
Yeah.
They did say it was where the dying come or whatever.
Oh, did they? I don't remember that. Oh, Bambi.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know if it's a hospital or like this is where the dying come or the souls come.
Why would the recording I saw in the graveyard have wanted to come here? I don't understand it.
I don't understand it.
This is the room we glimpsed through the blocked door.
Dong.
The first empress who declared herself holy. Bambi. Did she still believe in the older gods? What do you think, Bambi?
Oh.
What do you think?
Deification of the first empress. Cain was deified. Have you ever played Soul Reaver or Legacy of Cain?
No.
No.
Are they like, Elder Signs games?
No. They're like, I think they're their own thing.
Oh, okay.
It sort of went under the radar.
Is it good?
Yeah. Well, mostly. I think it's a really good story, but, unfortunately the game is full of really crap puzzles.
Ah.
For padding, but...
Dang.
Yeah.
An inscription. One end of a broken fragment of text.
Robert?
I think that's got master in it.
Master.
Craftsman.
I can't believe we didn't say master gardener.
I'd say craftsman, yeah.
Master.
Craftsman.
Hardcore. Seven. Savior. Warrior. Disciple. In me. The Wishmaster.
From the same source as the blade fragment and the incense burner we found here earlier, I think. People back then must have often traveled to both these two places. This will make the Steel Empire site easier to locate. Oh, that's exciting.
Pick.
The hologram I saw in the graveyard said she had a place here. Alongside the mechanicals, that's what she said. But all I see are books and statues and dusty stones. Must be the robots. I mean, the mechanicals.
Mm.
I mean, statues.
A dented effigy carved from gold.
Look at Bumbly looking at the audience.
Bumbly.
He's got her little paddy paws out in front of her. Very, very dainty.
She's so beautiful. Old and precious.
Six is looking very creepy right now.
Just staring. This one is a fractured piece from an even longer phrase. Do not go gently.
Oh, shabby baby.
Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. Must say hope. She's a star, she is. Don't lose.
Lose hope.
Don't activate hope. Don't hope.
Bambi.
So I guess we go to the Steel Empire side next time, but a makeshift ramp. Ramp is a door. There's no way it fell like this. Someone escaped.
Oh my goodness.
Someone with a robot. They escaped. They busted out.
I like how this is very tense, but Bumblecam is...
Oh.
I'm so happy that I moved the location of Bumblecam. It's so much easier to make her look very pretty.
Hmm. A mural.
Oh.
Donk.
If there were robots here, they must have been restricted to the Dais area.
Same. Never known.
There are ramps there, but steps and ramps everywhere else. There's no logical reason to restrict a robot mistress.
Yes, there is. I restrict you all the time.
Smirk.
Sorry, I was just enjoying staring at myself. A mural similar to the one we saw in the Garden of the Emperors. Perhaps this one is slightly older, even more worn. Whatever, I'm sick of trying to do that accent.
It's been fun. All I can make out, just a bright light.
Interesting.
Line of figures.
Can I go out here, or is it broken?
Mistress, I do not wish to alarm you. Oh, well, I'm alarmed.
I'm certainly alarmed.
But I'm sure I heard something moving nearby. Oh.
Can I ask you, whoever has played this game, are there any... Can you die, like... And are there any jump scares?
There was a movement of stone against stone.
Yikes, I don't like the sound of that.
It's probably the statue. You think the gods are coming for us? No, mistress. Something below.
The dead people. I see dead people.
Six, is there a vault here?
And is there someone or something?
You look so happy.
Yeah.
Have we found it?
Heaven's vault.
Right! I understood this was the Withering Palace, mistress.
Same, but maybe the Heaven's Vault is under there.
There are no enemies or fights. Oh,
great, thank you.
This place is a palace, not a vault.
You have not answered whether there are jump scares, and that concerns me. I guess anything is a jump scare when you're playing with Cav.
Yes, that's true. Bumbly is flicking her ears.
Oh, Bumbly...
Oh, it's because this wire
it's too close.
Keeps touching her little ear whiskers.
Well, can't I pry this one with the thing as well? Okay, well, anyway.
Maybe you can only pry once.
Yeah.
Evidently, it's both like and unlike the Emperor's Secret Garden. I could just use the gate, but...
I think it's important to just relive whatever happened there.
Yeah.
The rock had been scooped out to make a roof
scooped
for the courtyard.
Out.
Keeping it safe from the endless storm beyond.
Too quiet.
This was a secret place.
So you're the thing that moves most things don't jump out. Okay. Thank you. A hospital or something worse. He's a robot. For a robot, he can pick up on vibes.
Yeah, it's true.
You know the vibes are off.
Don't market moon? Is there a problem?
Where are you going?
I do not know, mistress, but I'm just gonna go for a wander.
Suppose so.
Perhaps you heard something about this place. It's like a storybook, so you're the thing that moves most, if that helps. Things don't jump out, okay. More than that. I believe this place is familiar to me.
It's your birthplace.
Oh. And yet, I have never left Iox except in your company. Didn't know that.
Isn't there a whole thing about how you were born somewhere else or something?
It's scary. There's like tense music.
Ugh.
Never seen ancient symbols scrolled like this, written in charcoal, I think.
Interesting.
Boat. Not seen anything even close to the first word. 100 and...
Okay, interesting.
That's a good
guess. Like, 20 on 10 or whatever. Like maybe...
I'm going to say 110.
100 on... Like, what would be 100? Something on something to make 100. And what...
And there's some words I found before that might help.
Okay, thank you. Because if I can work out what this is, then I can possibly work out what this is.
I'd say that's 40.
So why is that? Because 2 on...
Oh, wait, no, 16. No, 40.
So what do you think?
Yeah, because it's... Yeah, I'm thinking on. If that's 10... Oh, wait, no, that's 1.
Well, I think this is 1. Well, it's hard to say. I think this is not 1.
5? Because
there's an extra... It could be.
Yeah, 500... 116.
So if
no
on 10, so it's either 20 or 40.
Yeah,
I think two on 10.
Yeah, so 20.
Yeah, and then so what would this be? This would be like 10 on 10.
Yeah,
if this is 0.
Goblet.
I feel like this is 100.
Goblet and.
I feel like this is 100 because it's got 3 digits.
Yeah.
It could be 3, I guess, but yeah. So 2 on 10. I'm going to go with 20.
Does 520 work? Fairly sure those two are numbers.
Interesting.
Maybe it's the equivalent of like say someone scrolling 69 or 420.
They're really into the 520.
Oh god, if it's 420 because we have 120. Oh, it better not be.
They're really into the 520 position here.
Yeah.
520 blaze it.
Some kind of
jewel.
Jewel-y.
Evidently. Shut up, Six. If you say evidently to me one more time, I will deactivate you. Even though I don't know how.
What's wrong with the position of the eye? No line of sight, mistress.
What do you mean?
Unless
I'm looking
you're
at
trying
it right
to go
now.
Into the earth. The eye is under an overhang. Can we use it? Do you really want to?
Yeah.
It must refract to somewhere, or perhaps it refracts underground, yes. To whatever's down there. If this hopper directed one underground, Mist West, then one would require another hopper inside that space to
Maybe
return.
Maybe there is another hopper inside that space.
Maybe I don't want to return. Is this a place of execution?
Sacrifice.
A hopper set up to carry you straight into a rock. It is indeed possible. What a way to die.
Yeah. It's no sacrifice. No sacrifice.
Whimsical dialogue.
Whimsical dialogue. Now, what are these lines? My puzzle senses are tingling bad.
Mm. Have you worked out what was troubling you yet? Yes.
Have you worked out what was troubling you yet?
Maybe.
I don't know.
There was a chair.
Can you repeat the question?
I didn't brave those dust storms for a chair.
No, I don't like the music.
Here. In the center of this place.
How do you know this, Six?
A chair. Bless you.
Believe. A chair.
Sat down.
Is Six a person?
Yeah, must be. They put something on my brow. Oh, you're a king.
What do you mean, sat?
Maybe that crown is for six.
I sat in a chair. You sat in a chair?
Golden, painted of course, carved with leaves.
And then six became a ghost.
Yeah, faces watching me.
And then you got killed. This is where you were killed, Six.
I remember the texture of the wood. I could barely lift my head, but I lifted it all the same. Mistress, I was tied. Something's happening to you, Six? There's something here doing something to you. I am myself, mistress. I'm not surprised if that upsets you.
I don't want to get out of here or ask if you have an off switch. You gave me no other option.
Do you?
Rude.
Wow. That'd be quite... I can't hear above your chatter. He's gotten... They've gotten... above their station.
Yeah.
Always going to have fun taking you apart.
A can of stones. Deliberately.
Placed here deliberately. To mark this god in particular? The reaching... Which god is it?
I can't remember.
Was this god is particularly sacred?
The praying goddess.
Goddess? I can't tell.
Maybe they're non-binary.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we don't have to gender everything. What do you think, Six? I'm curious to assign a gender to a god, mistress. After all, what would they do with it?
I did gender with your mum last night. Sorry. I think they have words, but maybe...
What a thing to say to your sibling-in-law.
Oh, sorry. My god.
Kibenya.
Kibenya.
This one is Kibenya. Nice to see an old friend out here.
Who's Kibenya? Glyphs. Yeah, let me read the glyphs.
I know these symbols at her feet. Okay, so maybe you can tell us they read
water.
As water.
Okay.
A goddess of fertile rice fields.
Okay, so we just...
What if a place like this?
Identified the water goddess. Okay.
Nice.
The horned goddess.
Obviously goddess of fertility, while still weeping.
So if I could move this rock, unless like big rock means 100 or something. And what are these pegs? 4 here, 2 here.
Most curious, yes, I see. Oh, is someone talking to you, Six? I don't like the fact that now we can see...
What's going on, Six?
Yeah. Stop going there. You're not even talking to us anymore.
I'm just going to keep figuring out these gods and goddesses.
Move
the
stones. I wonder if behind all of these...
What if I move the stones and things... Bad things happen.
Let's just meddle. You know, what's the worst
with
that
this
can
obviously sacred site that is probably...
What could possibly
right
go
now.
Wrong? You might tell us who this
praying
god is.
Goddess. Glyphs.
Poo.
The goddess of poo.
This isn't a word I already know. But at least it looks simple enough to guess. Poo. Ground? Because it's metal, wind, place, stones. Yeah, ground.
Like earth?
Yeah. I could still change my mind, but... Ground? Goddess of the earth?
The reaching god.
This one is a tall god from the cratered moon.
Glyphs. Rivers? Okay. Perhaps not.
Just one word.
Temple sky. Sky?
Yeah.
Wasn't
wind.
That the one we were. Oh, wind, possibly, yeah.
That confirms it. The sky god, sailing in rivers.
Okay,
okay, well done.
Well.
Identified the sky god.
What if I. identify this one. Okay, well, never mind.
There's the giving goddess. So we found the water goddess, the sky goddess.
Hurry up.
Let's see now.
Sun, light.
Light and hope, yeah. So sun. I would go with sun.
Yeah. Because it's not just light. Like, light is already a word.
That would explain what it's giving.
Nice. We're so good. So the sun goddess, the... What was this one?
Sky.
Sky god. Water.
Oh, that was earth. And then water was the one next to horn one.
Oh my god.
I have sent test packets through and analyzed the minor refractions. I would like to leave now, mistress.
Oh
wow.
God.
But I cannot hopper us from under the rock. We've acquired 6 interesting artifacts here.
I haven't translated the last one.
It seemed the site was connected to others. Already leaving. I'd like to activate the hopper now, mistress. What's the matter? Are you going to tell me what that hopper does? I observed 2 things about the hopper. Individually, they are of trivial interest. Together, they are as we feared. Is this place a palace or isn't it? Oh, if so, it was a palace with the most grim entertainment. The hopper is deadly. Quite so. This eye is flawed, mistress. Internal cracking means it can only refract some of the information passed to it. Specifically, the physical matrix is not refracted. If used, only the neural mesh would disentangle.
So that's what that person I found.
What person?
I'm gonna call out your...
What?
...explanation. The neural mesh is physical.
Opposite old. We saw a half person?
Nice. Can I please just figure out this one?
Shall I try the hopper one more time, mistress? Which hopper? There's still more to do here. You can sit with your PTSD until I'm ready. God with the, from the domed market moon.
Oh.
Gleaves.
Serpent. I think that was right.
But what
else serpent,
could it
serpents,
be?
Yeah. Serpent. Serpent. Serpents.
Oh, okay. And that was definitely true.
Yeah.
Hmm. The serpent makes sense. That would explain the lack of arms. Yeah, that's true.
Hmm.
Although it doesn't explain why the ancients worshipped snakes.
So, which...
Identified the serpent god. Nice.
Which ones haven't I? So, serpent god...
Identified the water goddess.
I'm sure I identified.
You definitely did. Maybe you need to zoom. No? Well, apparently all that hard work has been undone.
Oh, okay. Hang on. I need to zoom more because it was so close.
Oh, identified
okay,
the sun
one,
goddess.
1, 2, 3. I didn't get the praying goddess. 3, 4.
That was the first one you identified. What was the horned one? That I'm really big. Oh,
water goddess.
Nice news.
Praying goddess. What the? What was that?
Don't know. Which one is
praying? So the praying and the horned gods.
Yeah.
It's gone. What's gone?
There's nothing more. The voices are gone. What voices? What do you think they were? You do know your goddesses, hey there, Kefal 01. Friends, children, a whole life's worth. Oh, what's that? We haven't looked at that thing over there, have we? There's something in the stone here. Let's put our head in there. I've never seen anything like it. It's a device of some kind. Six, what do you make of it? Come here and wallow a bit more.
Yeah. I don't care about your PTSD.
It's old, mistress. Evidently, it's very old.
Wish you wouldn't say evidently ever again. Take your time.
Just won't go right through me, that's fine. Tell me something specific, Robert. I estimate the metal in this piece to be almost 2,500 years old.
It's older than
Jesus.
Oh,
new site indicated. Unknown ancient site. Another artifact from the Great Forge Oroi mentioned? It's possible.
Oroi.
But we still do not know where the forge is or even if it existed. Altarpiece brought to the Withering Palace.
Altarpiece?
Is this lined up with the eye? It's aligned to the hopper. This is aligned to the hopper eye? I believe it is a hopper source, yes, mistress. Collected enough evidence to infer a lost site exists. A sort of emitter. Although it's clearly defunct. You're clearly defunct. Hopper source is engineered? The ancient time? Oh. Wow, a lot has happened.
Yeah.
Sand-blown canyon.
Oh, yes,
what the hell?
What are you doing?
I can't be bothered. I was trying to look at the goddesses again. Yeah.
Did we have a go at the horn?
I don't know.
I don't think we did. This looks like an altar to me. Is this a temple then? Did the Emperor secretly worship the ancient gods?
Ooh. Inscriptions!
Don't be mean to Six while he's having his Vietnam flashbacks. Yeah. Well, he's already enough of a butt to them. Yeah, it's true. That's true.
It's true.
This one is several words.
Bumbly snoozing.
Little petty paws.
Death!
Oh. Is... Death. Not live, so I guess death, not live.
Death is a blessing. Death is a door. Death is a battlefield. What did they do on this table? For people who were withering. Oh, it's Atistupa. Huh. All the gods watching. We have found some evidence of one new location of note, an unknown ancient site. Shall I try the hopper one more time, mistress? No.
The horned one. Not okay, just... the horned one didn't have...
Oh, anything about it?
Well, the stone is blocking it.
Well.
So the ground one, but it didn't like... my ground translation.
If this place was built for robots, why are there so many Oh, I think I just realized the answer to that. I think this is where all the robots
came from.
I was going to say where they all got killed.
Yeah, they got killed and turned into robots. Their neural mesh. So Six is a person. I don't know, I'm just... I don't know if that is true, but that's kind of... where I'm at right now. Not too far. Okay, water goddess, praying goddess. So the praying goddess was the one I didn't identify.
Yeah, the one that could be earth. Or could be metal? Stones? Metal? Wind? No. Because we've already got
could
the sky
be any
god.
Of them.
Yeah. Fire? Yeah. Do all robots need ramps? Do all humans need shoes?
Well, no, we don't.
Yeah, I don't really know what to infer from that statement.
Probably just a cult community of people with robot fetishes.
Yeah, probably. That's the most likely explanation.
Yeah, I think so.
I just think it looks like mountains, so
yeah.
It makes me think ground.
It's not giving me the answer.
No. Have we explored everything here? Like, have we gone through the whole building?
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're done here. Unless you think we've
seen... No, I think
seen...
it's good timing, actually, because we could probably call it a night now as well.
Yeah, 10:57.
Well, what have we learned today, Louis?
We learned a lot.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Gaping at me. Okay, six, I actually want to go now.
Yeah, six has just given up.
Six is like, I'm just gonna have to wallow in my PTSD, aren't I? Oh.
Another
book.
Book. Who would have thought?
Another book.
Lines. Just can't kick this reading habit. Gonna do another few lines. A few words in this one.
Is be can be is be what?
I believe I remember the word can.
You believe you remember?
Good for you.
Last night, house passed.
Night.
The night is young.
No, that was just a guess.
Last
house?
Can be, house can be.
Past? The past can be?
Past can be.
Yeah, because time, like eternity has that. Time
can
be.
Be
oh, correct.
Past can be. What was it? Past. Past or
night,
night
can
or house.
Be
past
found. Night can be reached.
Past. No.
It does look very much like find, so I'm gonna say that would be found.
Ah. Past can be found.
Yeah, maybe.
Probably
past
the
can be
least
found.
Worst.
Yeah. I wonder what that really tells us about the Empire. Nothing, mistress. Okay, well, that's fair. Any scribe can lie.
But you really think someone
scum.
Would do that? Just go on
oh,
the inscription and tell lies?
Yes. Let's see if I can get anything out of this one.
Mm. Oh my
Ooh.
God! That's the longest thing I've ever seen.
This one is a phrase, run together.
Okay, jeez. Emperor and
eternity. Oh, six
God.
Just oh. Emperor and emperor.
Where?
After and.
Ah.
All robots do is eat hot chip and lie. I used to be in a band called Hot Chip and Lie.
Did you?
With? Oh, no. Emperor again? I give up.
No, don't give up.
I'm going to have to come back to this later. I think that there was Emperor and Empress. Emperor Eternity and Emperor with She for Eternity?
Does that make sense? How dare you? Okay, no, actually, I did. No. Never mind.
Go eat some hot chip.
And lie.
God, I want some hot chips. I want hot chips.
Same.
Leave the moon, yes.
Goodbye, moon.
Be ready, mistress. I love that we're doing this indoors. And so we left the surface of the site of the Withering Palace.
And so Bumbly bird and so rolled Bumbly. Over. Look at her. Stretchy arms.
Stretchy arms. Yeah, baby bum. Oops. You would never lie to me, would you, Bambi?
Well, oh, I think we can find that steel empire site.
Oh, that's exciting.
So, what's this? Why is this?
The moon member Diadon was once a hermitage before the last emperor of Ix Clenda for a final conquest. In the coffer there, I found a real treasure, but I don't think there's more for us to find.
So why is it doing this?
I don't know. Can we? Do you reckon we can show, like, when we're back on the ship? Beyond. You reckon we can show Six the crown?
I want to keep it a secret.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, I guess I'll plot a course to here, just so I can get out of this screen. Oh, Bumbleena. The Withering Ways. Is it raining?
It is.
Because I walked
here. Oh.
Last save just now.
Awesome.
Well.
Thank you so much, everyone, for tuning in. Let's do kitten
cam.
Little baby cat.
Baby cat. Oh.
Who's a baby? Look at that little face.
All right. Thank you, everyone, for joining us today. We want to say thank you, Bambili.
Thanks, everyone, for watching. Thanks. Oh, Bumbly for being sweet.
Thank you, Bumbly, for being a baby.
She's a big baby. Yes, she is. Burp. Thank you, Bumbly. Yes. Thank you, Bumbly. Thank you for releasing me. She's a baby.
A baby bear. A baby
bear. Oh.
Hooray. Did you have a nice dream, Bumbly?
Good girl.
A lovely dream for baby Bum.
Can you believe that she's 3 years old?
Three? Oh my goodness.
She's 3 years old,
really?
And still a baby, yeah.
Isn't she two and a half?
Oh, I guess two and a half.
Okay.
Yes. Who's my baby Bum? Yay!
Okay, full grown baby.
Oh, lady.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
No,
we've got work tomorrow.
Yeah. Good night, everyone.
Yeah, thank you all so much for joining us. I'll be back on Friday around the same time streaming, playing some more Yakuza, which should be exciting, and Louis will be back next Wednesday.
Fourth Wednesday.
Yes.
Hooray.
Alrighty, I am too sleepy to raid anyone today. So have a good one and see you next time.
Bye.
Ciao ciao. Bye bye, Bumbly.